much like that first tank we saw, but some of the armour plate is actually derived from the Matilda 1 tank, the little waddling tank that we saw first of all. Now, the Matilda 2 was built just before the Second World War, and two armoured regiments had these tanks out in France in 1940. Now, the great thing about the Matilda 2 was it was very thick armour on the front of the tank. The two-pounder gun, you can see that gun in the turret there, very effective against German tanks in 1940. And what happened was when the Germans fired their own 37mm anti-tank guns at this tank, the round simply bounced off. And that frightened the Germans no end. And after the campaign in France in 1940, reports were written on this tank, and some of those reports actually got as far as Hitler. Now, Hitler read those reports and was disgusted to find that the standard German anti-tank gun could not penetrate the Matilda 2. And that was one of the first spurs that actually got Hitler going to initiate what we now know of as a Tiger program. In other words, getting the Tiger tank built. Often people look at the Tiger, think it was built in response to big Russian tanks. Actually, if you look at all the dates, it was started well before the Germans had invaded Russia, and they were mainly concerned with having met